To the capital city now, where Pauline Winter is set to take up her role as Chief Executive of Ministry of Pacific Island Affairs. John Pulu caught up with Pauline to find out a bit about her and her vision for Pasifika people.
For the past 5 years, AUT University has been home for Pauline Winter. In that time, she's been the force behind Pasifika advancement.
AUT's got this really wonderful aspirational vision of having 100 PhDs by 2020. So after 5 years, we've now got 6, with 2 to graduate this year, and we've got 27 that are in the pipeline. So I know that's a long way from 100, but boy, we've got a great start.
And she'll take that experience into her new role as CEO for the Ministry of Pacific Island Affairs. Not surprising then that education is a priority for her.
Education obviously is a really big thing for me, it's a big driver. I understand the benefits of education.
But education's not the only focus of this New Zealand-born Samoan Māori. She comes from a business background, a passion she fostered despite leaving school in her fifth form year.
I did lots of jobs from a very early age. I was able to pay my brothers to do my share of the housework duties, and so I realised that by making different choices, it allowed a whole new world to open up.
That pathway led to her being named in 1997 the Pacific Business Trust's Businesswoman of the Year as head of Workbridge, helping those with disabilities into work. In the following year, she went on to serve on various boards and trusts and hold positions on private and public advisory groups, as well as run her own consultancy company. She's recently completed her master's degree in business. In 2008, for services to business and Pacific communities, she received the Queen's Service Order.
I didn't realise until after I was awarded it, and I had hundreds of messages for people, what a thrill it gave others.
And now Pauline's taking her passion on a new journey, in charge of government's premier advisor on Pasifika issues.
We need to look at business. We've got a very small business community in New Zealand. How can we extend that? How do we develop them and how do we take them to market? There's just so much that's possible in that space.
Space the Pasifika community will be watching with keen interest.